ladies and gentlemen, he was a three-time All-Star with six consecutive 20-win seasons. In 1971, became the first Chicago Cub to win the National League Cy Young Award.